Hello student, welcome to our channel Organized Knowledge. So today we will discuss the 74th worksheet of the mathematics for class 10th. So basically in this worksheet, first we will discuss the format of our paper. So the question paper is basically divided into two parts, part A and part B. Right, so part A basically consists of here part A consists of two sections, section 1 and I am saying section 2. And the section 1 basically it consists of 16 questions and each question have the 1 mark. So total 16 marks are reserved for the section 1 and section 2 basically consists of 4 case study based questions. So these 4 case study based questions, each question is of 4 marks, so total 4 into 4, total 16 marks are reserved for this section 2. So overall part A consists of 32 marks. Hope the format for the part A is clear to all of you. The total marks reserved for the part A is 32 marks. Now we will discuss the first section, like type of questions that are included in section 1. So here we will first discuss our question number 1. Question number 1 for this section 1. So first we will discuss the question number 1 for the section 1, right? So in the question number 1, it is mentioned what is the first term A, right? Here what is the first term A and the common difference D for the AP 34, 32, 30 and so on, like. So here the first term is here A is becomes 34, right? And the difference here, what is the difference? Difference means here 32 minus 34, like the second terms minus the first terms, it becomes the minus 2 is the answer for this question, right? And the common difference is basically minus 2. Similarly, if we subtract 30 minus 32, similarly we will got the minus 2. This is the answer for the first question. So now the second question is basically, so here it is asked, what is the distance between the point minus 5, 8 and the y axis, right? So here it is asked that there is a one point and this point is minus 5, 8, right? And the second point is basically here, this is x is 0 and this y, right? So we have to find out this distance, and you know the from the distance formula, what how we can find the distance can be find out with this formula, minus 5 minus x axis, here the x is 0, so square root of this plus 8 minus y whole square, right? So it comes square root of 25 plus 64 plus y square minus 16 y, and or this is our answer for question number 2, y square minus 16 y plus 89. This is the answer for the second question, right? So the now the third question for the section 1 is the difference of upper limit and the lower limit of a class interval is called, basically this is called the size. So the answer is size. So size is basically, size is the difference between upper limit and the lower limit of a class interval. So question number 4 is the diameter of a semicircle, right? So this is our semicircle, right? This is the diameter, and here total diameter is basically 14 centimeter, right? So first we have to find out, so from here first we have to find out the radius. Here you know the radius becomes the 7 centimeter, right? So here 7 centimeter is the radius, so we have to find out the circumference. You know the formula for the circumference of a semicircle. So here this is our circumference, right? So the formula for the circumference here is 2 pi r, right? Here 2, here pi we can say 22 upon 7, and here radius is 7 centimeter, right? So answer is 44 centimeter. This is the answer for the circumference, right? So this is all about the section 1. Now we will discuss the section 2, that is the case study based questions. So in the section 2, basically it is based on the case study based questions. So in this case study, basically the statement is there are two persons. One is your Pankaj, second one is your Bhavesh. And here it is mentioned that before starting the games, Bhavesh removed the black prime number cards. So you know the total, there are the total cards in a deck. Basically, there are total 52 cards, and out of these 52, 26 are basically or red cards. These 26 are basically red cards, and what? 26 are basically your black cards. Now, out of these 26, in the statement, it is mentioned that Bhavesh removed the black prime number cards. So, what prime numbers cards? Here, the Bhavesh removed basically the prime number cards. Bhavesh removed black prime number cards. Also, it is mentioned that Bhavesh removed the red queen from the deck, right? Red queen from the deck. Now, the Pankaj draws a card from the deck. If the card is king, then Pankaj wins the game. So, the Pankaj remove a card if it is king. Then Pankaj win the game. These are the basically conditions given in this question. So now first question is the remaining cards in the deck are. So basically here 2, 3, 5, 7. These are your basically black prime number cards, right? Here this is PN means the prime number cards in the deck. So basically these are 4 cards, right? Basically, these are your 4 cards. So, remaining cards in the deck is, so here all black card numbers are. So, basically, these are our 4 cards. So, total all black cards is basically 4 into 2, 8, right? So, there are the 8 black cards that he removed. And the second condition is basically he removed what? Red queen from the deck, right? So, there are the 2 red queen. One is your one heart and second one is your diamond, right? So this becomes 2, right? So total cards he withdrawn. So total card Bhavesh withdrawn, right? So total cards Bhavesh withdrawn, this 8 plus 2, it becomes the 10, right? And the question, it is asked that the remaining cards in the deck, right? So what are the total cards? So the total cards is basically your 52 and the remaining cards is 52 minus 10, it becomes the 42, right? So the correct answer is D. D is the correct answer for the first question. Now the second question is how many face cards are left in the deck? Basically, so total face card in a deck is how many cards? You know the total face card is 12, right? Total face card is 12. So card withdrawn so how many cards he withdrawn by the Bhavesh? Only the 2, right? So how many face cards are left in the deck? So 12 minus 2, right? So total 10 cards are left in the deck. So answer is A here, right? Because see, these 2 face cards is withdrawn, one heart, one the diamond, right? So total remaining cards here means total remaining face cards here, right? In the left in the deck, this is the 10 is the right answer. So now question number 3. Statement is the probability of Pankaj winning the game is, right? So the probability means when your Pankaj will win, only when the card king arise, right? So the probability, so the king means there are the four king in a deck, right? So the probability here is 4 divided by 42, because there are 42 are only the remaining cards from which the your Pankaj can withdraw any card. So the probability is 4 upon 42 and answer is 2 upon 21, and correct answer is basically your C is your correct answer, right? And the fourth question of this worksheet is, or this section 2, is basically the probability of drawing a card having multiple of 3. So you know the multiple of 3. So multiple of 3 are basically 3, 6, 9. Here 3 is your prime number that already Bhavesh is removed from the deck, right? So here the favorable outcomes. So 3 is already removed by the Bhavesh, and there are only remaining 2 cards, right? And the favorable outcome for black card. What are the favorable outcomes for the black cards? Here the only 6 and 9 is the remaining, right? And you know that there are the 26 or the 2 sets of this black, this 6 and 9. So it becomes basically 4, right? And similarly for the favorable outcomes for the red card. In the red cards, there are the 3, 6, 9, right? These 3 numbers are there. So the favorable outcome for the red card is 3 into 2. Basically, it becomes the 6, right? So total favorable favorable outcomes becomes 6 plus 4. It becomes 10. And what is the probability? So the probability is basically 10 upon 42, right? It becomes 5 upon, we can say, 21, right? And our correct answer is basically your A is the correct answer, this one, right? Now the question number 5, the probability of getting a card neither jack or the nor the queen, right? So here jack and queen, you know, in one set basically there are the two jack and queen. So these are the two jack and queen in one set, right? Similarly, jack and queen in basically four set, there are the four sets, so it becomes the 8, right? So you know that this queen is already removed by the Bhavesh, right? So the remaining one is 8 minus 2, it becomes the 6, and the probability is 6 upon 42, answer is 1 upon 7. So answer is basically B for this question, right? So students, if you have any doubt, then you can comment in this video. And if you like this video, then please subscribe our channel. Please share this video to your friends so that your friends also can able to solve this exercise. So thank you, students.